move south and to the east. We're taking a live look right now over the port city of Stockton, where the temperature is currently 54 degrees. We do have cloudy skies, and you can still see the raindrops there in the camera lens from our Stockton area sky cam. Looking out towards the downtown waterfront, going to be certainly a soggy morning around the port city. It's 54 into Modesto. We're seeing some hit and miss showers this morning. Sacramento starting to dry out just a little bit, 55 degrees as you make your way out the door. And in Lake Tahoe right now, we do have cloudy skies, 39. We have a little bit of snow as well coming down in some of the high country. Most of that snow remaining along the crest of the Sierra, and you can certainly see just down south along Highway 50, there is going to be some snow coming down right around the Echo Summit. But the rain is the main story this morning, and you can see still some hit and miss showers around Stockton. And again, the Sierra still seeing some snowfall that will continue, probably about 5 to 10 inches expected as we go through the afternoon, but mainly above 6,000 feet. Your forecast with Futurecast, walking you through the day ahead. Well, as we gear up for the afternoon, or excuse me, the morning, still about 8 a.m., going to see some scattered showers with a little bit of breaking in the shower activity for the valley. Most of the rain going to be falling again, as you can see, painted there over the foothills. Then as we head into the afternoon, this is about noontime, we will see some rain breaks, maybe even some sunshine bursting out around Yuba City, Sacramento, and even around Stockton, Modesto. May still see a few trailing showers moving in there, and the city by the bay really going to be a soggy afternoon. But then as we get those breaks in the activity, we gear up for the afternoon, and we could actually expect to see possibly maybe a few isolated thunderstorms breaking out by later in the day, especially for the Central Valley. In and through the foothills, we will expect the showers to continue through much of the day ahead. Temps will be in the low to mid 40s in the Sierra to 50 in Pollock Pines with southwest winds up to 20 miles per hour. They're going to get strong and even stronger getting into tomorrow. Temps will be in the mid 50s to upper 50s across the Motherlode and the foothills. Temperatures will be in the upper 50s to low 60s in Fairfield with the showers continuing out towards the bay. And 60 in Manteca today, 62 in Modesto. Temperatures will also hover.